everybody know that our king has been appointed by God. It's not Buddha. It's not Muhammad. Honey, his name is Jesus. Somebody give him some praise in the house of God. See, we're living in a day where people don't know who the king is. And so I want to ask you a question this morning. Have you chosen Jesus to be your king? And if you haven't chosen Jesus to be your king, you need to do that before you leave this building this morning. Boy, we're living in a day of division. We're living in a day where people don't know if they're coming or going. And that's the way it is even in the local church. People don't know what they believe anymore. They don't know if they're coming or going. They don't know if they stand on this side or that side. Honey, some of them are in the world, got one foot in and one foot out. Can I get a amen? And Hollywood and music and all of that has got our young people all confused, and they don't even know if they're coming or going. Honey, they're teaching them in school that God didn't create us. They're teaching them that we come from a tadpole and then turned into a monkey. And then from a monkey, we became humans. Honey, I stopped by to tell you, I ain't no tadpole. I ain't no monkey. I'm a child of God. Somebody said, preacher, said this earth came by a big explosion of gas, and then the earth was made. But honey, I stopped by to tell you that our Father, God, Jehovah, the I Am that I Am, He is the creator of the heavens and the earth. There ain't enough gas out there to blow up and create anything. Amen. Somebody say amen. See, from that gas, tadpoles. Yeah. And from them tadpoles, monkeys. I may act like a monkey, but I ain't a monkey. And I don't know anybody's got that much gas but my mother-in-law. Hope we're living in a day of confusion. We're living in a day where people don't know what they believe in anymore because they hear so much on the television. They hear so much on the radio. They hear so much in the school system. And they hear so much false talk and false teaching and false preaching that they don't even know what they believe anymore. In fact, we're living in a generation that believes what's wrong is right and what's right is wrong. Y'all gotta help me. We're living in a day where people are confused and they don't know if getting drunk's right or wrong. They're confused. They don't know if smoking dope's right or wrong. They're confused. They don't know if prostitution is right or y'all gonna have to help me this morning or wrong. They don't know if being a homosexual is right or wrong because they're confused and we've forsaken the ways of God. And even people that sit in the church house don't know how to take a stand for what's right and what's wrong. Somebody help us. We're confused. We don't even know today. We're confused. Are we a man or we're a woman? We're confused. Which bathroom that to go with? Y'all gotta help me. Hey. When our government has to pass a law and say which bathroom you ought to go into, we're confused.
Amen.
Huh? May I say this to you, beloved? It's common sense today.
Amen.
We got too many professors.
Yes.
We got too many scholars. We got too many theological people that have all the books in but don't have a lick of common sense. Don't hear me. It's common sense than a man or a male go into a man's bathroom. It's common sense that a woman or a female go into the women's bathroom. Y'all don't want me to preach this.